Welcome back to Breath of the Wild, guys, with Rainbowtastic and Ray.
Okay.
This particular episode is actually for a coworker of mine, Falcons. Since we were having a discussion about the Guardians and how seemingly unbeatable they were.
Even though they're totally easy.
Well, once you know what you're doing. So, first of all, Falcons.
Get scrubs.
Go to this village.
It's Kakariko.
And you talk to the lady there. Then you're going to go all the way over here to this tech lab. And you don't even have to upgrade all your runes like they tell you. But she'll mention a guy named Robbie and a tech lab all the way up here. Now, after I upgraded all my runes, she mentioned something about weapons. And I thought, ancient tech lab weapons, maybe he can give me an edge over the Guardians. I also figured out that, let's see here. These weapons you can pick up from the shrines. If you hold on to them and you wait and you only use them on the Guardians, they do actual damage to the Guardians as compared to this sword. Or this sword. Or this sword. So, yeah, that works a lot better. Also, which one did I have equipped? Yeah, that one right there. If you have a Guardian shield, you can equip it. And once you learn how to do this little number right here, you can actually fling the beams they shoot at you right back at them if you time it just right, and it's an instant kill a lot of the time, so that should help you out. But I'm going to go ahead and go into this tech lab and see.
I believe your silver shield happens. Also does the same thing, because I think the item description for it was mentioning once masters with the shield are really good, they can reflect beams and stuff, or reflect attacks, it says. So.
Oh, yeah.
I think the silver shield does the same thing.
Yeah. Well, this shield also... even if you miss with this, or whoops, wrong button. Anyway, even if you miss bouncing it back, what the crap?
What the fuck is this? Is that a monkey? Yeah.
Well, even if you miss, it kind of cancels out their beam.
Beep boop, bring me a banana.
It's hi. Oh man.
Oh damn.
Hey you, what are you doing here?
Don't you dare.
Don't you dare. Fucking dare.
It damn it secret
swear, thing. I swear on my life.
Don't you dare. Hey, Maya, is that a Sheikah Slate?
Are you the one called Link?
Oh god.
I am the one called Link. That's too bad. If you were the legendary, I said no, didn't I?
You said no, dumbass. Pushed again. What?
The wounds your body suffered 100 years ago, that would prove you truly are, you're the truly Link. So what, do I need to get naked for you?
You gotta get naked for this weird old pervert.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get naked. I'm gonna take off my pants too.
So,
Yes, the number of scars on your body. Just
you
as
fucking
I remember.
Old pervert? What
pervert?
The fuck?
Why did I have to get naked for you? Just as I remember. Most seem to have healed, but they do line up with the scars I know you got during the Great Calamity 100 years ago. Yes, I acknowledge you as the real Link, so let us begin again. I am the lead guardian researcher and director of the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Hell yes. What is that? Whoa, what is up with your eyes there?
I'm also a pervert.
Dr. Pervert.
Okay, that was a pretty sick rip.
Yeah. In any case, I really am impressed that you made it all the way out to this rather remote location. Did you perhaps, perchance, meet Pura and borrow her power? I met a child. Pura? A child? What? She really has a kid? Or do you mean that Pura has aged backward and she is now a child?
Yes.
Pura got younger. Are you certain? So she's as crazy as ever.
Yes.
Okie doke. Knowing her, I'm guessing she screwed up some experiment. Yes, typical. Let us return to the subject at hand, huh?
Yeah, put the clothes back on.
Did you know that the Calamity is regaining its power? I know! Yes. I see. Then I don't need to tell you my story, hmm?
Do it.
Go ahead and tell me. Tell me your life story. Just like every other customer ever.
At least he didn't ask about the stupid slate.
True. I see. In that case, the goal of our Sheikah research lab is simple. Really, we aim to destroy the Calamity that has endured across time. To rid Hyla of its dark influence, and above all, to rescue Princess Zelda, who is now a prisoner of the Calamity. We have worked ourselves to the bone conducting our research. For a time, I feared I'd pass before we could prevail. However, you, Link, managed to awaken before this old sack of flesh gave out. That means the time is now. Yes, yes. You. Now is the time to join forces with the Sheikah. Yes? Okay, that is pretty cool. I kind of like this guy. Even though I had to get naked for him.
Does he have Slash back here somewhere just ripping on his guitar?
I'm trying to look behind me to see if he's there. I guess not.
Like Slash?
Let's destroy the Calamity! Let's do it!
Are you here, Slash?
Yes, that is correct! You and I are going to join forces and put an end to the Calamity.
I doubt it.
And on that note, sorry for the long preamble, but I'd like to provide you with some ancient soldier gear. Did you catch all that? Terry, the ancient oven, creates ancient soldier gear, but I fear she's out of sorts at the moment. I'm rather afraid someone will have to bring the blue...
Oh, god damn.
I gotta do this again, and it's raining. Alright, I'm gonna put my clothes back on.
Pervert.
Oh, another note, if you're still watching Falcons at this point. So that if you... Let me find it... right about here. If you give this lady, like, 100 rubies, she'll wake up and she'll help you upgrade your armor. More defense means you can do more. Just throwing it out there to her. Gader. Now I gotta find the blue flame. So we'll be right back.
Did he even tell you where it is?
No.
He didn't even give you a mission for it. Nope. You need to go back and talk to him again, but hey.
It'll just.
Oh. Yeah, okay. There's a ridge right there. Oh, I see where it is.
So I can probably take Radish out there, but I'm on my own getting back. Because I can't carry the flame and
you can't
ride him.
You can't ride on a horse with a torch?
No, he puts it up to get on the horse.
That's kind of stupid.
Yeah, well...
I can't ride a horse one-handed while holding a torch or a weapon. That's just unheard of.
He can pull out his weapon.
But he can't hold a torch.
Not while it's lit.
What the fuck?
He puts it out to get on the horse.
Logic. What the fuck is this?
Just shut the fuck up.
What the fuck did I do?
Not you, the wolf.
Oh. Okay.
But every time you walk by him, or even in the general vicinity, ooh! And trust me, I've been out here enough to freaking know. See?
He started. But no. What was I gonna say, Jimmy? No shit. One hit and it's already badly damaged?
I've been using it a lot.
Oh.
I found a lot of ore.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, that's some shitty made hammer. if one hit
breaks it. It had extra durability.
Oh boy.
Oh, do I even have a...
Chop a tree. Do you even have a tree chopping an axe? You know?
Surely there's gotta be like a tree branch or something, or there are always fucking tree branches.
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 You know, I think I set a torch in the place back there for you guys. I think there's a torch in there. What are you gonna do now?
In the tech lab?
Yeah. I think there's a torch in there. There's like some kind of stick-like object leaned up at the door. What the hell?
Ah, these guys usually have torches around. Oh, quit looking at the sky. Alright, just let me take a look around here. Can't believe I went to do this without an effing torch.
I applaud you with the thing that you're playing. Oh, it's a fucking... Oh, God. Fuck it.
You little bitches.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh my god. Please just fucking die.
I just wanted a torch.
Like, I literally just wanted a fucking torch!
Or a stick, even.
But I got all you little bastards instead! Just fucking die! And fuck your shit!
It's a stiff pie.
There had better be something here I can set on fire, or so help me God!
Does not look like it. What is that?
Maybe I can set that on fire.
What about that little staff thing over there? What is that?
Maybe? We'll take it just in case.
It looks like it's flammable. Stupid arms. Let's set the arm on fire. Hey man, hold this here fire for me real quick. Okay. Give me a torch. Piss.
I actually needed some of those.
Oh, goddamn.
Shit. Okay.
Sweet. I didn't run any...
Alright, let's try this again.
Yeah, I thought we were cutting all this out.
We are cutting this out. Well, I'll probably do what I usually do when I say I cut something out.
Just clip little things in here. Asshole, look him up. Goddamn, those things are agile. They're so big. Oh. Okay. That was neat.
Yeah, I love that sword.
Nice combo.
I'm gonna be depressed when it breaks.
Oh, boo-hoo. Let's try this again.
I'm gonna try the spear first.
Can I set you on fire? Yes, it is.
Yes.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh my god, we're in business. Now, I'm gonna light these, actually, on the way, you know, in case it rains, because it does rain a good bit in this area.
Yep.
Or maybe it's just my luck. But I don't want to take my chances, so...
Both.
Fucking kidding me.
Oh, look, the wind blew it out, and now it's starting to rain.
No, the rain took it out. I just...
Oh, that's so funny. Why are you wasting your good sword on these little shits?
I don't really have anything else than that. I'd rather lose this than the other one. Well, I can use the club since I'm not setting it on fire.
I was gonna say, use these stupid ass things. Well, she'll probably pick up another one from one of these guys, so...
Give me.
Gimme, gimme. Okay, rinse it. Perfect. Go back up to the last my turn and get it again.
No, because fuck me.
Okay.
Alright, that worked.
Yeah, that overstayed. Shut the fuck up, Stan.
It's like, even when the weather wheel says no rain, sometimes there will be these random showers that last for like a couple of seconds.
Fire takes away the durability.
I was right!
Didn't even think of that. that's funny. That, oh god, those are big. That, kinda sucks for you. So, the good news is you're like... Well, the good news is you're like straight down the hill from it, so... Just climb back up, go get a... And then go get another one, and then just go straight down.
You know what? I need to deal with him.
Yeah, he's gonna be an issue.
Mine's better!
Your shield is, well, this might be better. This might be better. Ow. God.
Fuck!
Yeah, he just wrecked you. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, can you get the fuck back here? Oh look, he was gonna try to get you jumped. Oh, not like you're not stupid.
Run away from me, bitch ass punk.
Rank dog. Moblin guts. Okay.
All right then.
Let's try this again.
Where was I?
Right there. Oh god.
I don't know who you bastards think you are, but fuck you.
But fuck you.
Whoops. Well, whoops!
All of you can prevent those fires. God damn it.
My bad.
It's right there. You can make it. You can make it. You can make it.
Knowing my luck.
You're gonna get like right up to it.
Fucking damn it! I will be right the fuck back! I'm gonna kick your ass out of anger. Get back here, bitch!
You're my bitch now.
Fine.
Shit, whatever. Don't get wrecked. What the fuck ever.
I'm so fucking angry right now. Bow-wee. I was right fucking there!
Bow-wee-wee. Do you have another one?
I do not. Oh, and it's raining now!
Oh boy.
Because fuck me!
Oh boy.
Well, alright then.
I need to borrow a stupid axe real quick. I need to make a torch. If you don't mind. Oh, god. That's... What the fuck? Okay, bye. Aha, tree branch, yay!
I got one tree branch?
Yeah, one tree branch. So, how does that make you feel?
Not good, Ray.
Okay.
Not good.
I figured I would ask. No, actually, no. No, there isn't. Because this is the last one that you lit. Fuck it.
I fucking don't even care.
Fuck it. No fucks were given.
Watch me not fucking make it again. Watch me get all the way up there and not fucking make it again.
Smokey the Bear would not be happy with you right now.
I don't give a shit. I kick Smokey's ass.
Oh, oh shit. Now she's just fucking doing it on purpose.
You bet your ass I am.
Fuck your bushes. Fuck your grass. Fuck this shit. Fuck everything.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Hey look, it's right there. Keep her going. Keep her going.
Remember to grab the torch this time if it runs out.
Keep her going.
Come on.
Hey.
Oh, thank God.
That was
really?
One up there.
Whatever. It's okay. I fucking, I got this.
Oh my God. Spent an entire episode trying to light a goddamn torch. To the right. That thing. Oh yeah, there was a torch! I thought there was. There we go.
I don't think salt is a strong enough description to describe...
How you feeling right now?
Yes.
You spent this entire episode trying to light this stupid thing.
I fucking know!
How does that make you feel?
Not good, Ray. Not good.
Why don't you tell me how you really feel?
I feel like I'm about to throw this Joy-Con.
I don't think that Nintendo would be too happy with that.
No. No, they wouldn't. Akala Ancient Tech Lab has been added to your map as a travel gate.
Fucking finally.
I lit your fucking furnace! You, Link, listen up, My darling Cherry is back to normal, such is the power of love. My love made Cherry well again. Hey, the furnace is lit.
Bullshit! I lit your goddamn furnace.
Oh. Well, thank you. Yes, quite. Now then, please take this as a gift of my gratitude now that Cherry is fixed.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Oh, hell the fuck yeah.
They're made using secret Chica technology. With the addition of my upgrades, they have morphed into anti-calamity weapons, so to speak. Needless to say, they are an incredibly powerful type of ancient soldier gear. I like to call them ancient arrows. Hell yeah, man.
God damn it.
In addition to ancient arrows, Cherry can make all kinds of ancient soldier gear. If you're looking to acquire some, give your ancient materials... in rubies.
Oh,
to
God
Cherry.
Damn it.
Did you hear that? Ah, forgive me, Link. Ever since the fall of Hyrule Castle, we haven't had much in the way of funds for our research. That's why I thought you might be willing to help us out with rubies. Lots of them. I beg of you.
Nope.
Then let's do it, The two of us, as soon as possible. Yes, let's conquer the calamity.
Goddamn, Slash. How much does he
pay?
Okay,
hell yeah.
Hey, beep. Shit.
Oh, hell the fuck yes. All right, so here you go, guys. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my.
Okay.
That's
all right.
Expensive shit. Is that armor even any good?
It's guardian resist.
Oh. Fuck yeah.
Ancient bow. Oh, my God.
America.
I'm gonna jizz. I really want it.
America.
But instead, let's see here. Yeah. Oh, by the way, you can go back to, like, the shrines where you had tests of strength and grind those shrines for ancient parts. Because they do respawn.
I would hope so. Because otherwise there would be no way to get all these parts that you need. Bleep.
I'm just going to go ahead, you know, I want to be ready.
Beep.
I want to be ready for this crap.
Beep. 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 Bleep.
I can make one ancient
beep, hero. Beep. 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 Bleep. What's up with the W? Bleep. What's a bleep?
I don't know.
Alright, you're out of springs. Blop.
It's blop. Okay, here are you.
Good day.
And check it out.
Oh, God.
How was that? I figured I'd give an impression of Hateno Ancient Tech Lab's director, Hiro, a shot. Maybe it was a bit much for the first time meeting you, though.
No, not at all.
Yeah. Like, don't worry about it. It's all okay. So, what do you need from me? Who are you?
Who the fuck is he?
I'm Jiren.
Oh, goddamn.
Amateur scholar of ancient history. To be honest, I've been focusing a lot of my research on shrines. Oh, that reminds me. Link. There's somewhere you need to go. The left eye of Skull Lake.
Well, that sounds foreboding.
I know there's a shrine there, but it's a challenge to get to it. The left eye of Skull Lake is higher up, and the right one is lower down. If you run into Kilton, you're on the wrong eye. Got any other questions about Robbie? He's an old pervert.
Yeah.
Robbie is one of the researchers of ancient systems. What the fuck is wrong with your eyes, man?
Dead ass.
He was studying guardians at Hyrule Castle 100 years ago. Oh, Robbie, we're a half century apart, age-wise, but we never let that get in the way he and I are married. All right!
So why did he want me naked, then?
Did you tell him he's a fucking pervert? Yes, indeed. Together we run the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. I've got a son as well. Have you any other questions? Your son... That's right, I've got one son. His name is Grante. Have you seen him in your travels? I did see him, actually. Well, that's good to hear. Grante is still a work in progress. Once he's done studying armor, I'm hoping to convince him to take over my research. Got any other questions? Gotta go.
Bye. Oh boy, Skull's Eye.
That's okay, well, I'm glad I got that out of the way. I hope this video helped. Any friends and stuff that are playing and had any questions about taking on the Guardians and all that jazz. And we'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye.
This video helped me to realize how bad we suck. Bye.